Institute here in week two. On behalf of Dr. Tammy Walker, Director of the School of Music, I welcome you to Western Illinois University. Dr. Walker is here waving in the back. And before I turn it over, I'm going to turn it over to Dr. Molina in just a minute. I'd like to introduce all the purple people next to me. They are the counseling staff that kept everyone happy on time and having a great time this entire week. So we have our head counselors here. This is Tyler and Maddie. They've just been terrific for the first 2 weeks. I anticipate a good third week as well. So, and the rest of the counseling staff here, terrific people, wonderful workers. I'm just so proud of them and happy for all the work you've done and with smiles. This is Michelle, Maddie, Darren, Liz, Camber, Sophie, Chase, Lisa, Crispin, and Lane. Can we give them a round of applause? In its second year, our string chamber camp has taken off quicker than we've expected. The level of talent is incredible. The performances are great, and you're going to witness that today. To tell you a little bit more about the camp, please welcome the Assistant Director of the School of Music and our cello professor, Dr. Moises Molina.
Yeah, there we go. Thank you. Thank you very much for joining us today. It's been a fantastic week. This is our second season of the WIU Summer Music Festival for strings, for chamber music, Summer Music Institute strings. And since we're trying out this format, we've had a lot of success. The kids get more individual attention from us. Chamber music is a skill that's vital for any musician. They become better musicians. You can run, but you can't hide. And this is one of the times, as you guys found out this week, right? So we're looking forward to this concert today, and we really hope to see them again next year and bring more. And so I think the camp is, the level is going up, and we're very excited about that. Anyway, I think we should probably get started.
Thank you. Thank you. Join us. We'll have a small little reception at the front so we can greet you and talk to you guys. Thank you for coming.